Hey everyone, my name is Dan Scott. This is the Bring Your Own Laptop Show. And in today's episode, I show you my way that I make my own t-shirts at home, like this. This is what we make in the future. Let's go make it now. So, why am I making a t-shirt? It's time to make a new course, Premiere Pro Advanced. Premiere Pro Essentials is finished and out. If you want to check that out, there'll be a link there. So I finished the outline and I'm about to start recording. And I don't know, I like to have a new t-shirt for every course. You can see here in the Essentials course, this gag of a t-shirt. Okay, so it's time for Premiere Pro Advanced and I need to make a new one. And I thought I'd take you along for the process. All right, so here are my ideas that I kind of came up with for my t-shirt. Some words on it. I wanted, like this course is aimed at people who already have video editing experience. I wanted like an insider joke. I've ended up going for something like this, rendering equals sleepy time or sleeping or something. Well, we'll do that. Pause it here, have a look through them. Let me know which one you liked the best, or if you've got ideas for them, throw them in the comments. All right, throw it on a t-shirt. Oh no, it's the fun job of picking a font. I love this part. It's exciting. Let's go and find a font at our independent font foundry. Let's go have a look. So there's not much else going on in my little design here. So it's all about font choice. I'm using this place here called Klim. It's an independent font foundry. Like I don't know anybody here at this business, but I love their connection to their country, my country, New Zealand. So through like their values and the way that they approach their work kind of helps me connect a little bit more deeply with my work. So nothing to do now but to explore my six letters and see kind of where I end up. All right, so it's gonna have to be a sans serif, I think. It just needs to be kind of computery. That's a cool feature, you can change the contrast because that's kind of what I'm gonna do. I'm a black shirt kind of guy. All right, so now it's time to pick a final font. These are my screenshots of the ones that I liked, and I just kind of wander around comparing and deciding which one I'm liking. Now, I like I've gone for this whole like lineal geometric shape, okay, of style of font, because I want that kind of computery look to it, but I want something with a bit of personality. And like for this one, I think this one's doing it for me. Geograph, look how happy that font is. Look at the terminal here on the E is the big difference for me for something like this versus some of these other ones. Okay, these guys, they look serious. Look at that serious face on that E and that R, super serious. But look, this is the guy who's professional, but fun, a little bit of fun in there. The one thing I don't like is the periods down here. Okay, I might switch them out for squares to kind of bring it back to a little too fun. All right, let's go buy a font and start mocking it up. All right, font purchased, downloaded, installed. Let's keep going. Oh, the M. Oh, I don't like you. Oh, I'm sure you're a great M. But you're not for me. All right, well, let's just check it. Let's go for a couple. Oh, what do you think? Oh,
Throw nothing away. You can go over there. Oh, I need your dots. Oh, I just spaced you all out. Okay. All right, I think that'll do. I like it. Oh, hang on. All right, we have a winner, everyone. Let's get it ready for the cutter. Only accept Illustrator files from the dawn of time, Illustrator 10. There we go. All right, let's go set up the cutter. All right, stand up desk. Why are you always so dirty? This is YouTube. Everything's meant to be curated and beautiful, not old used masks and ancient coffee cups. All right, I've seen this work. That is more like it. Parallel, everything needs to be parallel, right? All right, so let's go get the stuff. All right, I swear the longest part of this whole process is waiting for this thing to start up. Holy, it's a test. It's a test and zen. All right, now we need some colors. Let's look what we got. I put all these bright colors and I got a lot of them, so I'm gonna use them. I think I'm gonna use something like that. Some orange and then sleep in kind of like some sort of darky color. Doing any sort of adjustments on the PC is another act of not responding.
A great success!
Do your magic. Alright, so now start weeding. Spin ages pulling all of these out. Very carefully. Little known fact is I once owned a t-shirt company with Sarah Parkinson. We basically had a flat full of t-shirts in Camden, London, and they always seemed to be the wrong sizes. And my job was to take the orders, wander down to the post box, and jam them in there. I used to create these amazingly long letterbox size snakes. If you wanted 10 t-shirts, I would make this big long thing so I could squeeze it in there. I didn't have to go to the post office. It's ridiculous. They got delivered. Okay, it's not as heavy as I remember it. I was gonna do a big fake. Oh my god, it's so heavy. But it's movable. All right, while that finishes getting to the temperature, let's talk about the good and the bad of doing it this way. Like, I'd love to do screen printing, get the proper emulsion and UV inks and stuff, but that's messy. I can do this in an afternoon once the laptop plays ball. So, you know, it's the problems with doing it this way is it lifts after a little while. If you are watching this and you are an expert at it, or anybody's a little bit better than me, let me know if I'm doing it wrong. Timing there and temperature, it's a cotton shirt, but it does lift. And you can only do it one or two colors, you know, you can't do four color. And it has a very specific look, like a vector look. You've got to cut it out, right? But the good is, I really like that vector look. Super quick. It's not very messy. Those are the goods and the bads. All right, that'll be it. That's about as hot as it can get. I stuck it at 220, but it only gets to 205. That'll do. Okay. Teflon. And magic time. About 30 seconds. While it's nice and hot. Oh, yep. Bit too long, I think. Bit too hot, bit too long. Lidding.
Alright, so that is how I make my t-shirts here at home. It came out alright. Messed up my office. Hey. If you did want, you saw a bit of Illustrator in there. If you're keen on doing Illustrator, check out my Illustrator courses here. That same subscription gets you early access to these shows, which is cool. I better get started recording this Premiere Pro course. It's going to be the advanced course. If that sounds like you, you can pre-register for the course. There'll be a link in the description there. It is hot in here.
It's so hot.
25 degrees, which is about 78-ish in Fahrenheit. It is hot. All right, bye now.